What's the deal, Rob? In the place to be, we are now shooting the Madam Freak Ride the Video. We're here at Studio A in South Philadelphia. Real exciting song, real exciting video. The song is remixed. It is the Head Rush / Funk Generation mix, Grammy-nominated producers. I am directing it. I got my man, some K-Fat. I got Roy and Joe. Joe is being the DP. Roy is ADing for me. My man Mark behind the assistant camera. And we are about to do some cool stuff, man. So the first scene we're going to do, we got the nerdy kind of look. We got BMXers coming through. It's going to be really fun and real cool and real interesting. So Madam Freak, Ride It, Rob Schwartz, Chetown Films. That's how we get down, man. If we gon' do it, let's do it together. We can make this nightmare fall forever. If you feel the green and you down for whatever, put your hands up, put your hands up.
Well, today we are shooting a music video for Madam Freak, and the music video is shot to a remix of Ride It, which is off of my album Follow the Crack, and it's a remix by Mr. Meg and Mike Rizzo, two world-class DJs, and I'm really excited because it's so far so good. This is my first outfit. This is the nerdy Madam Freak, and this is the tamest outfit that I have today. And it's a lot of fun. She's kind of nerdy and goofy and geeky, and she dances awkwardly, and I'm having a lot of fun playing her.
Today we're out here in South Philadelphia riding BMX for Jesse's new music video.
And what do you guys think of the video?
Pretty cool. The video is pretty cool. The song's awesome. The
song's awesome?
Yeah. It's catchy. Yeah.
What up, man? We are back. So we just shot the first scene. We got the second scene about to pop off. The second look, BMX just tore it down. Had a great time. Got a couple more changes going on, a couple more personalities, but this video's going great so far. We're way ahead of schedule. It's always exciting. But anyway, yeah, man. So Madam Freak, Ride It. Here we go. Scene two.
This side of Madam Freak is super funky. She's totally free-spirited and crazy. All of the dresses today were designed by Nicole Ray Steyer, who's a local Philadelphia clothing designer, and she's amazing. She put all these together for me, and yeah, this makes me feel free, spirited, and excited, and funky, and it's a great dress to wear. I've worn it for shows, and the wig, the red wig, is of course really, really fun, so here it is. This Madam Freak persona is like a very tough girl. She's got her boxing gloves on, and she's got her hard bodysuit on, and she's ready to rock, and she's got her heels on that could probably kill someone if she walks on them, which you never know if that's gonna happen or not, so. This dress is the more sophisticated Madam Freak look. It features a brown dress with beading, an orange wig, some heart-embellished pantyhose, as well as some amazing Betsy Johnson shoes. Again, everything is Nicole Race Dyer, the dress and everything, the accessories for the most part. And this shoot has been awesome. It's so much fun. The bouncy balls, the bats, everything. It's turning out to be really great, so I'm excited.
First Madam Freak video, and they couldn't have done it without me, so I just wanted you guys to know that it was, you know, awesome because I was part of it. See you later.
So this last shot was kind of like a 90s MC Hammer bling bling look. And again, this is Nicole Race Dyer. These leggings are from Smack Parlor, local boutique in Philly. These girls always treat me wonderfully, so I'm giving them a shout out. Smack Parlor, Nicole Race Dyer, you guys rock. This is Rob, the director of the video. We had a great time today. It was awesome, and I'm so excited to share this video, this Ride It remix, with you, the viewer, and the fan. So thank you so much.